People are shopping right now.
You called it.
600 of you are shopping for the set of three wind spinners. They're coming up in a little bit. Now, this is great. This is the go anywhere Centertaining umbrella.
Yeah, so I love this because it's portable, right? It comes right in a bag, which is fantastic. Whether you want to take it to the beach, whether you want to use it on your patio with maybe like your little bistro collection.
Yeah. And you know which umbrella is yours.
Yes, of course.
I'm sorry, sir. That's my umbrella.
Yes.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Because that's Centertaining umbrella. Instead of those blue ones that you rent, right? Hey, this is yours. And now, scale on this one. We're talking about a six foot.
Yeah, 6 foot, which is so nice, right? So perfect for maybe you're taking it to the kids' games. Love the fact that it comes in the bag. It's got a fade-resistant fabric, so you never have to worry about it. It's got the fringe detail. And we did it in a couple of different patterns. We did it, of course, in our beautiful multi. And the multi is going to have all of your critters. So just like that wind spinner,
right?
Do you see up top here? You can see the ladybug and the dragonfly and all of those different critters.
This is called the classic gray.
Yeah, and then we of course have the classic gray. So again, I love the detail of the fringe there. Coordinating this back works perfectly in with the bistro set. And then over here, we have the blue, and I'll show you that open, but I did want to show you just how easy it is to slide it right inside its bag. And then of course, take it on the go. So there of course is going to be the blue. But if you want to walk over, we can take a look. It's got a tilt feature and you can adjust the height. So I'll show you that as well, which
is
fantastic.
This is also, look, there's nothing wrong with those 10-foot umbrellas
yeah.
out there,
oh,
but
yeah.
your patio may not have room for that, right?
Exactly.
They, you might have mm-hmm. to have the scale for that,
yeah.
or you've got that second table,
mm-hmm.
the
yes.
second table.
You're right.
And you want some shade there as well.
Exactly.
Right?
So I designed these pieces so that it can be indoor as well. You don't have to have a big, huge space.
By the way, can I just point
yeah.
out one thing?
Yeah.
This bench is coming up.
I'm so excited about that bench.
This bench is so fantastic.
Yes.
It's
yes.
so great, and it's color coordinated with the critters.
Yes.
And we've got them all throughout our set here, so
mm-hmm.
it's great.
So okay? you have the tilt feature here. Hello, everybody.
Mm.
You have the tilt feature, which is so nice. So when, again, you want to add that shade in that space, look how perfect. A lot of us have these smaller bistro sets. Again, I designed these so that you don't have to have this massive big deck. You can pop these pieces in and add a little color, a little coordination, and again, all of that great quality you've come to love from Temp-tations.
I want to make sure that the function remains with fade resistant.
Yes, fade resistant.
Rust resistant. And do
everything.
I get a cover for
and
it as
And you
well?
Get a bag, which is fantastic. So at the end of the season, if you want to store it, that's great. But really, I designed it for a patio space as well as taking it on the go. So when you think about those big giant umbrellas that a lot of us have, this is going to be that personal size for maybe just the two of you
right.
in a smaller space or take it on the go.
A question for you.
Yes.
You do not get the base. I can use a traditional base,
right? Yes, you can use a traditional base. Exactly.
Correct.
It's got a spike for it. And then as we mentioned, you can adjust it right here. It has that little clip here. So again, if you want it a little lower, you can make it a little lower. And it has that great tilt function as well. So super easy.
The hot pick is coming up, by the way. I heard it.
Isn't
right?
that beautiful?
So stay tuned. The
yes.
fountain is coming up. Mm-hmm. The bench is coming up. The
and there's that blue umbrella. You can actually see because we
blue.
Had it closed.
Oh, that's
so
good. Very
there's
good.
That. So you can start to see, depending on which critters you're picking up, which collection you like, which assortment, pick the pop of umbrella, right? Of course, you have the fun multi, but then look how the blue layers in with our hummingbird. So again, family of colors, just like Temp-tations Culinary.
And you wanted to add some fringe to this.
Fringe, of course. Well,
yes.
of course.
Yeah.
I mean, I want it to be beautiful. I
Great.
Want it to be different. But it's meant to be left out. So you don't need to baby these, and you can take them on the go. Take it apart, put it right in that bag, and take it with you. And like we said, fade resistant, rust resistant on that pole, everything you've come to expect. And the value is unbelievable.
It really is. And if you want to pick it up now, you can. It's time to make your choice. It's March. Now, I love that we're doing this on this day.
Me too.
Sometimes in February, I'm surprised while they're buying plants and all that.
Right.
And it's too late in the season. This is the sweet spot time. So let's go through the choices again.
Yeah. So we have the blue, of course, and the blue is going to have your classic flowered pattern that you see there. All the fringe is the same. Then we have the multi. So much like our big deal, where we have all of the critters are here as
very
well.
Very good, very good.
Love that. And then last but not least, over here, we have that gray. So depending on kind of how you like to decorate, what you like things to look like in your space, there truly is a pattern and a look for everybody. We just put it in a classic base here, but
yeah.
you could pop it wherever you want. Look how sweet it is back there with the bumblebee.
Having just celebrated International Women's Day, too, I'm reminded that this is a woman-owned business. Your design, your
founder.
founder, your beautiful, beautiful aesthetic in each and every one of these pieces. So we're going to come closer to wrapping this up. 6 foot umbrella. It's not the big 9-10 foot umbrella, which can weigh a ton.
Right.
It's that second umbrella. Mm-hmm. And you're probably not taking that big one to the beach. You can take this one. Folds up.
Yes.
Comes with a cover. Mm-hmm. I love the white pole on this as well.
Yeah, the white pole goes back and coordinates with that beautiful fringe. So again, this is when you need some shade in that space. It doesn't just have to be this utilitarian umbrella. You can have these beautiful, vibrant colors, but everything you've come to expect, the fact that you don't have to worry about it fading, it'll look as beautiful this season as it will 6 seasons down the road. And of course, you have that beautiful lining here on the inside, the tilt feature, and that adjustability as well. It's a home run.
Easy Pay goes away at the end of the day on this one. If you'd like to pick it up, the big is coming up next, I believe. Stay tuned. Also, want to mention, here comes the rug. This is the patio rug that we have available for you. And love your garden.